lessons. We're going to be talking about putting and chipping on this first lesson. I got a series of drills here that we're going to do. Working on 1, 2, and 3 footers. For 3 stipulated different distances, we're going to be working on just confidence with the putter on the short distance and getting more consistent putting line on where you're trying to aim your putts. So first things first, I'll kind of demonstrate the drill here real quick. So you're going to start up, just line up for a 1 foot putt, real simple, make it. Feel good about making it, move on to the next one. Go right here, and then keep doing that putt on the making them. Go around twice, once you make all 6 of them, move back to 2 feet, go from 2 feet twice around, and move back to 2 feet, go twice around. Once you're done with that, you can just keep working on whatever you felt was your worst putting distance. So we're going to all split up different holes. I'm going to go around and individually help you guys all out the putts.
Yeah, you probably want to talk a little bit louder. I mean, I could barely.
That's okay. Just be closer. Is it still rolling?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm a great videographer. So,
yeah. Okay. So, yeah, here, just make sure both of us are in the shot and, like, watch them down the line and stuff.
And you can edit the noise and stuff.
Yeah. And so, how are you today, Kyle?
Good. How are you, buddy?
I'm doing fantastic. You glad to be here today?
I am. It's always a great day on the golf course.
Yes, it is a good day on the golf course. So let's keep on putting here. Keep on working out. Take this out for you. Make it a little easier. So how comfortable with your putting grip are you right now?
I think it's pretty comfortable with me.
Okay. Well, that's the most important thing, is if you're comfortable with your putting strength. So as long as you're good putt there. As long as you're comfortable with whatever grip that you want, you can do any kind of grip you basically want. So there's whatever you want to do. That's a claw grip. But it looks like you're doing pretty good with your short putts, so let's keep going. Let's move back to 2 feet real quick, just so we can work on your stroke a little bit. Good. I like how your follow through distance was the same distance as your backswing. And you accelerated through the putt, that was good. Make sure you accelerate through the putt. There you go. It's alright. How firm do you think you're gripping your putter?
Pretty firm.
Pretty firm. Knock it down to about a 2 out of 10. Make it feel really loose in your hands, like you prayed a little duck. It's alright.
It's only 2 feet, it's all right.
All right, good. Keep on working on that, Kyle. Just remember to get your grip pressure a little looser. And, beautiful, right in the back of the cup. Good job. All right, let's go to our next student over here. Let's go talk to Trace. Kyle, keep that up, keep working on that.
This is Austin's son, Trace.
No, this is not my son. Dude, come on, let's watch the language on this. I gotta turn this into PJ of America.
I don't tell him to not say this is my
son. All right,
son.
I know. Yeah.